The mayor of Hartford, Connecticut says a Black Lives Matter mural was vandalized. Artists came together to repaint the mural that was originally designed in 2020. The mayor says vandals painted a swastika and other hateful symbols. Police are now looking for the person responsible.